cost his team that was really rolling right there as they near a minute left in this first half.
First and 16 over the middle, caught. That is Garner. Garner looking for the end zone, and he wins the run to the end zone and scores for Duke. Garner goes 52 yards late in the second quarter for the Blue Devils.
Saying, my bad, let me make it up to you. Brice goes right at Garner, who does an excellent job of adjusting, going back behind, and he's popped immediately, but not wrapping up, as Jeff Canton, our coup.